Assalamu alaikum. I want to transform this trike to an electric trike from a hoverboard motor with an e-bike controller. This is the e-bike controller that I use. If you look at it, there are many functions and cables of this controller, but I don't use all of it. So, here are the cables that will be used for my project. There are plus and minus cables for the power supply or battery, cables for the brakes, cables for the display, cables for the throttle, and cables for the hoverboard motor. This is a diagram of the equipment that will be used. There are left and right brake handles, throttle handle, 36 volt battery, two controllers for each motor, and the hoverboard motor. And the following is a diagram connection of the cables. For the controller in the right side, all cables from these devices are connected according to function or color. As the left side controller, not all cables are connected. See the chart. For more details, let's do it. Open the hoverboard cover and remove all unused components except the motors. Our first step will be connecting the cables to the controller on the right side. This is the motor faceline cable. And this is the whole motor wire. This is the minus cable and the plus cable for the power supply. This is the cable for the brake. Then this is the cable for the LCD display. This is the cable for the throttle. And I tied the unused cable together. Let's start connecting the cables. First, the motor faceline cable. I connect it according to the color. Green with green. Blue with blue. And yellow with yellow. For the whole wire motor, I took the socket from the original hoverboard and attached the connectors at the ends. I also connect it according to the color except the white cable. I just leave it. Next, I connect the throttle, which is integrated with the instrument's LCD display. And for this one, just connect the socket. And this is the right brake handle. Just plug it into the socket. Now I connect the left controller. The phase line and the whole wire motors are exactly the same as the right side. There are important things that must be considered regarding the whole wire color combination. Namely, the color of the cable from the motor to the controller is different. This is the original combination of the hoverboard, so don't change it, leave it like that. Because I only use one LCD display for two controllers, I connect the left display cable to the right display cable, but only three cables, namely red, yellow and blue. I have prepared three cable connectors and connected them according to their color. Red to red, yellow to yellow. And blue to blue. Furthermore, I only connect the throttle cable to the middle one, in this case the white wire. Now the left brake handle, just plug in the socket. And the white wire on the left is connected to the white wire on the right brake handle. Last step is to connect the battery. I made a parallel cable to connect one battery to both controllers at once. Okay, let's try it. Turn on the ignition. It works. Let's speed up. Cool. This throttle has three acceleration modes. First mode maximum speed is 22 km per hour. Second mode 49 km per hour. It seems that the left motor is not normal. No wonder this is a used hoverboard. But never mind, the important thing is that it still works. Now I try the third mode. 64 km per hour and even more. Succeed. Let's take a closer look at the display. First mode. Second mode. and third mode. Now let's try the brakes. It works as well. The wiring has been successful. In the next part, I will assemble the modified hoverboard and this trike becomes an e-trike. So stay tuned. Wassalamu alaikum.